Yes, no more shield. There's another dude laying. Drink our orange juice. Grab that guy. Turn back this way. Mouse. These are good blockers. Just gotta remember to be faster on that. Literally, as soon as he pulls back, these are the target, like the target and the buckler are so much better for like overhead attacks. Wait for that last. Cool. Now we gotta hit all these other. I don't remember where they. We bought a bunch of those yesterday. We got them all, right? That one. This one. Wait, it's already up. Alright, we're good. Great. The bonfire, and then we'll grab all this stuff. I don't remember. There's a way to get over to there. There's a thing. Say that somewhere you hit that. I think there's a good item over there too. All right, now let's grab all these. Oh my god, I keep pulling off of it. Wait, what? Maybe it's on top. I know there's an item on that. No, there's something on that. We're supposed to ride it up. When there was something on. What was I thinking? Oh shit. Okay, yeah, there's nothing on that one. Got it. Drop down to that one. Drop down to that one. We jump back to this one. I think that's all. That's all. Just when that other one over there had something. Maybe not. I think we've gotten everything. The other one's good. I could have sworn there was something on that. You drop down to something, I don't know. Or it being something. Alright. We got 23 on this one. Probably. Drop down here. What? There was items then. Oh, this is for. Can't remember where thing is for now. Not that. I know you can lift that one, but I don't remember where to. You can get over there somehow, but I don't get over there. Let's go over there. Yep. Go back over there. It might be one that you gotta. I know you can get over there. This one. Let's back it. I think there's a thing over there. Yeah, there is. But remember what? I don't think we can break these things. How did we break that? There we go. So we can talk. There we go. Don't remember how to get to. Maybe you hit that. I don't think there's no shortcut. Looks like there should be a. Yeah, I honestly don't know how to get that one. No, we can eventually look that one up. I think we get to that later. Pretty sure. Alright, this area went a lot better than I expected. It is kind of a pain in the dick. So, if you're good at parrying, you can get this area pretty good. Definitely worth parrying in this area. Of course, you can attack whatever, but I find being better with parrying. Do we have any chunks at all? We do have chunks. Is our mace, is that? Yeah. I don't remember if we did that or not. Yes, this place is not great. Right, then we can start working on armor. I need 3 chunks. That should be the last one to get it to 9, and then we'll be done with that. We just need one large titanite for that, so we can go buy that.
Wow.
And then shield. We have 12. Wow, 5. Might save this. Real quick. We're looking at another arm. 226. It's 15. For some reason, I thought it weighed less. What were we looking at? So, thought I could. Doesn't look bad. is this? Dude. Dude, we might end up using this. This is a lot more defense. Where do we go for defense? Defense, defense. Physical defense is 95. So we can put our other armor back on. It's not. I thought it gives us a defense. First strikes, 511, 554. Maybe that's what. It's 559, 608, and 580. That's like quite a bit. Yeah, we might wear that, honest. That's quite a bit. What do we need to upgrade this? Can we upgrade? Twinkling Titanite. Take it up to 244. Holy shit. 7. Shit, dude. We might end up wearing. Doesn't look bad either. Gloves are 86. Where's our gloves now? Oh my god, dude. It doesn't look bad either. It kind of goes good with the axe. Dude, look at that. 627, 685, 652. Holy shit. It doesn't look that bad. I'm gonna dig it, honestly. Wear this. Oh shit. Y'all, I think we've changed it. I think we've changed our armor. Pretty freaking sick. Now, can we? Shit. That's okay. If we take the mask off, we're good. Great. Perfect. Oh, yeah. I think we're gonna rock this shit, dude. Oh, man, we spent too much on freaking upgrading to not being able to level up. But we're gonna end up using all these anyway, so. I'm not gonna use no smelter demon. No. I can't remember if we actually can use these or not. Iron Key, False Center. I don't think it really matters. There. 36. So we should be able to get 2. Alright, so we'll work towards getting our stuff up. I do want to get one more into Vit, but we'll wait until we get our bigger in endurance. Strength is at 35, so that's doing 411 for regular damage attack. I just like that we can come back. Yeah, dude, this armor is cool. I don't know why I've ever worn it, dude. It's a freaking awesome set. I kind of dig it with the axe. Especially when we have the mace. Dude, badass set. I mean, it's got a freaking bear on it, dude. I mean, how much badass could it be? I dig it. Because, I mean, we've been rocking the same armor through the entire... I mean, that looks good. Don't get me. It's freaking sick. We have this plus all the freaking defense that we get from that. Jeez. And we're getting over 100 more. Boom! Finally got that slow ass attack. Five more life jump. Oh shit, you know what? Can we go back up? Yeah, let's go back. We need to buy some arrows. I don't want to use up all our good arrows. Next part's kind of a pain in the donkey. How many poison things do we have? Because this next, oh, we're good. There, we're good on arrows. We're good. I hate that you have to drop as soon as you get out of there. It kind of sucks. There's nothing down there because we already did. Wait, actually, we gotta fall down. That forgot there's two of them. I hate that the flasks are not filling us up. Part's cool. Yeah, if you can get to the bonfire, you don't have to worry about those dudes anymore. It's kind of hard to tell the difference on the defense. I mean, it seems like it's almost not that much. This is a cool area. I really dig this area a lot. Can't open this. You know, seeing shit's weird though. I say we can open this. Kind Oh god. Oh god. Dude, stamina would be great. Poise is ridiculous on these guys. Yeah, we gotta get more health, like, ASAP. Might just take health straight up. 40. Start doing the stamina. I remember in this one you can see the teeth to tell if it's a mimic. Remember that night? See? Usually you can look under the cracks and see it. Shame you can't cancel it. I'd have to say, it's probably got some of the harder, if I can spit it out, DLCs in this one, I feel. I hate that, like, when you're doing, you know, still get poisoned. That kind of is crap. Right. Now, this place is so much. It feels more like Dark Souls 1 to be able to do, I think you should be able to see their teeth. Oh shit. At all. Feels better to be able to parry in this one. I get that. Can you lock onto her? Those are almost obsolete, like they almost don't even work anymore, to be honest. Yeah, I hate that, like, when you parry them or backstab them, they still get freaking poisoned. It's kind of bullshit, to be honest. You'll never catch me alive! You missed, bro. All right. Is that dude coming down? Sing it, bitches. Remember there being people in. Why not? Too far. Too far. If I remember. Yep. All right off of it. Oh man, that one that we gotta hit. Can't remember what this. Yeah, I remember that killing him. I didn't think he came with that. I don't really remember what's down here, though. I mean, look at that shit. I'm backstabbing his ass and I'm getting freaking poisoned. Is there a thing to hit on this one? What's doing it by itself? I know as soon as I run up there, I'm like. Oh, it's those. Okay. Yeah, it's something. Yeah, eventually want to go down. That we're gonna have to go. It didn't open the door down there. Okay. Okay, that's weird. I thought it opened something else. Guess we have to fall down. I was sworn there was like a hidden wall or something. We actually have to fall down? Nope. I really want to fall down there, but I'm scared I'm getting my. Oh, God. God, they do a lot of damage. I die in here, but So far, so good. Our weapons are literally gone. But... oh well. We're gonna have to pop one. Oh, we got another one. Nice. Yeah, you really think you would run into more of those, but you know. Remember one drink to get. Lowers equipment load increases lowering equipment load. Oh yeah, we definitely want. We're gonna put on. The increases our attack. I wonder if those stack. Let's see. Well, they do a little bit, but not. Well, I mean, is that telling? That one gives us 109. This one. Oh, this. All right. Hold on, there's gonna be another way to check. Back. Physical attack. All right, hold on. /376. But so on.